We're here today to celebrate and to give recognition to the worth and beauty of love, and ask that God bless the words today, which will unite Holly and Michael. Romance is fun, but true love is something far more. And it is in this desire to love each other for life that we're celebrating here today. A good marriage must be created. In marriage, the little things matter. It is never being too old to hold hands, always remembering to say I love you. It's never going to sleep angry, standing together and facing the world. It's having the capacity to forgive and forget. It is a common search for the good and the beautiful. It's not only marrying the right person, it's being the right partner. A marriage is a voluntary and full commitment that's made in the deepest sense to the exclusion of all others, and it's entered into with the desire and hope that it will last for life. Michael, in taking Holly to be your wife, do you promise to make her dreams yours, to support her, to cherish her, and devote your life to her happiness? Do you promise to lay by her side and sleep in her arms? Do you vow to respect and trust her and give her the best of yourself? Whatever your life brings, do you vow to love and care for her always?
I do.
Holly, in taking Michael as your husband, do you promise to make his dreams yours, to support him, to cherish him, and devote your life to his happiness? Do you promise to lay by his side and sleep in his arms? Do you vow to respect and trust him and give him the best of yourself? Whatever your life brings together, do you vow to love and care for him always?
I do.
Today and tomorrow and for all the days to come.
Wear it as a sign of what we have promised and done on this day.
Wear it as a sign of what we have promised and done on this day.
There you go.
Close enough. Today, tomorrow, and all the days to come.
Wear it as a sign of what we have promised and done on this day.
One more time.
Wear it as a sign of what we have promised and done on this day.
Wear it as a
sign.
Sign
of what we have promised.
What we have promised
and done on this day.
And done on this day.
Amen. Let's pray together. Father, thank you for the creation of marriage. Because of this, we're able to know you and to know what true love is. We see in this couple a deep and abiding love for each other. Through your power and blessing, we ask you to enable these two to keep their vows, to be renewed daily in their love and commitment, and to build a strong and lasting marriage. As they grow together as one, may you continue to bless the lives and marriage of Michael and Holly. Amen. Michael, Holly, we've witnessed the pledging of your love and commitment to each other. We've seen the sealing of your solemn vows of marriage by the giving and receiving of rings. It is therefore my joy and privilege to declare you husband and wife. Michael, kiss your bride. Friends and family of the bride and groom, it's my pleasure to present to you Mr. and Mrs. Michael Davenport.
Searching for blue skies when the colors start to fade.
Y'all had it. Don't go to bed, man. And just say yes, ma'am, all the time.